Hello friends, welcome to Draw with Pritika. Today let's see how to draw a cute turtle with oil pastels. Now I have taken a outline of turtle and I'll draw it with black pen. First, for the body we should draw like a balloon shape. And next, the fins, draw like this. So everything is over. Next we should draw the eyes. Like this oval eyes and eyelids. Next the outline of a face like this. And the tail. Next, inside the body we have to draw in this design. Semicircle in shape, and inside designs and all we can do with oil pastels only. So now I'll start coloring. I used 25 shades oil pastels. So these are the colors and I'm going to use that for coloring. So first I take lemon yellow and light green for the body coloring. These two will be the colors, starting base colors. So first I'll apply lemon yellow. It should be like 60% lemon yellow and 40% light green. Light green very lightly we have to apply and mix them both. With the help of tissue paper I'll smudge them. So like this we have to do. This will be the correct shade. Now I will color all the remaining parts. I colored all them. So next for the eyes and that designs and all we have to color. For this I take light green. First I have applied light green. And next for shading I am using emerald green. This is light green. For shading I use emerald green. At one edge I'll shade with that. So I'll color all of them now. Okay, now like this it looks when I color all. Next inside part we will do. For this I take thalo green. So I will put a outline and inside that I will color this. Thank you. So I'll color now with this. Okay, I finished coloring. Next, with tissue paper, I'll smudge at the edges. At the corners, I'll smudge light so that it will look more nice. Now, for the inside part, I take the same light green. And I will draw semicircle shapes, not semicircle, U shapes inside that, like scales. I am drawing that and I will smudge with tissue paper. Okay, now it is done. Again, I'll take phthalo green. I'll draw squares on that paws of the turtle. Like this, all the four sides and at the end, I'll colored small squares. And at the eyelids of the turtle, I'll color the same phthalo green. And inside the eyes for coloring, I'll use black pen. I'll draw some spots where I'm not going to color. It will look highlighting. Okay, now the turtle is over. Let's color background. For background, we need ultramarine blue, deep blue, and further we need some more shades of blue. But the most important are these two. So first, with ultramarine blue, I'll color full background. It will be the base. So I colored full. And now I'll smudge with tissue paper. Smudge like this nicely. So next I'll take the deep blue. Okay, with deep blue I'll draw some curved shapes, some curved lines I'll draw.
Inside that we will color different shades of blue. So we can color deep blue in one. I'll color first deep blue. And here also deep blue. And we can also use violet color. It is also a shade of blue only. Violet color also we can use. Here I'll use violet color. And white also we can use for making light blue. Just color on that top. And light blue we can use. And turquoise blue we can use. This is turquoise blue. And this is light blue. And here I'll color violet. Again here deep blue. So by mixing this we will get an ocean feel, ocean color we can get. That result we will get when we smudge all the colors. So now I'm smudging all. So this is the final result. It's looking so nice. So okay, it's over. And with violet color I'll do some shading, like shadow effect I'll do in the outline of turtle. In some places I'll do that violet, that with violet color, and smudge them. So okay, it's done. And now I took watercolors. I'm going to use white color watercolor for making bubbles. Instead of watercolor, you can also use acrylic colors, poster colors, or any white color sketch pens or markers or highlighters or whiteners we can use.